So far, just to have an actual IndyCar race here in Louisiana is great to have. A little bit of rain is not going to hurt none of us. And to see the cars on track is what we're waiting for.